I'm gonna rip you apart.
I want to apologize.